Hey guys, it's Regan. I might just start singing. So I haven't posted in a long time because I lost my account in that, but I'm here now. I might be making a video tomorrow, so I really do want to. Okay. So I'm going to be doing all my squishy style. It's really small video because I have to get in the shower soon. But yeah, we'll start from this. This is the squishy that my friend gave me when I was at her house. She said I could have it. And yeah, it's this really cute shotgun squishy. It smells really, really good. Half of the stuff's coming off, that's okay. Because like the airbrush pink right there. This is so cute, and it's like purple to ombre, like purple's really nice. And then it's like really so rising. So apple, poke chop. Okay, this is my first homemade person ever made. I watched a video and she said that if you get the bag and tape and stuff, I'll do a video on how to do that later. Not today, but maybe soon. But it's really slow rising, and the more tape you put on, the more it is. So yeah, it had nail polish and marker, they don't all fall off and stuff. So yeah, it's my first one. I'll have to put them on. So this I made at my cousin's house the day after I made the second one I showed you, the last one I showed you. And yeah, I colored it with my cousin Sharpie. And fun fact, it's actually for my baby alive Willow because I put Lily and Margaret away in my closet, and I still have Willow, Gabrielle, and Allie. I'm thinking about getting you. I'm not sure yet, but yeah. So this is for Willow. Of course, whatever Willow has, Gabby basically has two. I just realized that this looks like a face. So yeah, these two for Memorial Day. I was supposed to make Willow one from here. This is supposed to be mine. But then I gave it to her because I didn't have any other, and I was about to get ready to go to my aunt's house. So yeah, I just need that one. But it's actually a bow because she loves, this is like a girl, all of my girl. And there's a G for Gabby. And then this is my other homemade squishy. It's a hot mess. I put Sea Island Cod in it, and this in it, and I put Margarita Bath and Body Works and sanitizer. Because these were made out of trash bags, correct? Correct. So I took the top, I ran out, so then I just used regular tape. I filled one bag with a bunch of the other bags, and all of them smell kind of bad, so I tried sending them, and now I put tape all over the holes, so that's why I sent it in, but yeah. Not really that slow rising, but it's not missing. This one I made when I was on FaceTime with my friend. I was just trying to do it for fun. It's not really good. I might do something with it later. Here's one I made really recently, like either yesterday or the day before I made this one. They're really cute. This is some paper, and then some cotton, and then some tape. I was supposed to make it look like a watermelon heart, but I remembered that marker wasn't going to. So yeah, that's all. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out!